It's time for Celebrity Family Feud. From the championship-winning New England Patriots, it's Rob Gronkowski and his family playing for Rodman Rides for Kids. And actress Holly Robinson Peete, former football star Rodney Peete and their family playing for the Holly Rod Foundation. And now, the star of our show, Steve Harvey.
Thank y'all very much. Well, welcome to the Celebrity Family Feud. I'm your man, Steve Harvey, and boy, we got a good one for you tonight. Folks, it's the Gronkowski family.
Woo! Let's go, baby.
Playing against the Peete family. Well, let's meet them. It's the Gronkowski family. Rob, what's up with you, man? Pleasure, man.
Pleasure to
meet
you,
too. Boy, you something else, man. You can flat out ball. Period. Period.
Wait, on the field or on the dance floor? Or both?
You know, I've seen you do both. You're pretty famous on the internet. Man, it ain't all football plays.
It's my dance moves.
Yeah, I like it, man. You have a good time, man.
Thank you.
Let him what? You want to dance with him?
I don't want to embarrass him.
You don't want to embarrass him on TV?
Oh, yes, we do.
Come on. Let's go. What's your name?
Katie.
Katie, nice to meet you.
Yeah.
Listen. Thank you very much. Be careful, baby. Let's play feud, everybody. Give me Holly. Give me Rob. Let's go. All right, guys, here we go. We got top five answers on the board.
Is it that hard?
Uh-oh.
Okay, here we go. Name something that can be inflated or deflated. Too late. Holly?
Balloon.
A balloon. Well, Rob?
I don't even want this one. Then I'm going to have to answer questions all the time.
Yeah.
You know,
yeah, just go on back over
there. This is the one
there.
I don't want.
Yeah, pass or play.
We're going to play.
Yeah, stay away from this one, kid.
All right, yeah.
That's a smart man right there. But here's Rodney. Rodney, name something that can be inflated or deflated.
A ball.
Wait a minute. Can you be more specific? A ball! He said, oh, no, I don't even want this one right here. Mr. Dolores, name something that can be inflated or deflated.
A float in the swimming pool.
A floaty in the swimming pool. Kelly, darling, name something that can be inflated or deflated.
A condom.
I like your answers.
Kelly. Good answer.
Good answer.
Good answer. Good answer. Good answer. Good answer.
Steve. Really? Steve. Steve.
Rodney?
Come on.
Yes.
I got four kids. We don't use them.
You gotta be careful, buddy. You got two strikes. Gronkowski family can steal. Name something that can be inflated or deflated.
A teddy bear.
Repeat it.
Teddy bear.
A teddy bear?
Yes, sir. I was reaching.
Teddy bear! Blow it up! Gronk, let's go, man. Name something that can be inflated or deflated.
Nuts.
Oh. No, no.
You go.
I got this. Tires.
Tires! Number five. Three.
Yeah.
Let's go to question two. Give me Rodney. Give me Gordy Jr.
I get to go up versus the man himself.
Let's go, baby.
All right, fellas, let's go. We got the top eight answers on the board. This is a fill in the blank. A guy knows he's had too much to drink when he tries to pick up his blank.
Rodney.
Pick up his date. Gordy. Mr. Lawrence. Daniel.
Ex-girlfriend.
Ex-girlfriend.
Yeah. Come on.
Pass the play. We're gonna play, we're gonna play.
There's eight of them out there.
Okay.
All right, Chris, let's go. Fill in the blank. A guy knows he's had too much to drink when he tries to pick up his what?
His sister.
He's wasted.
Well, I tell you what, you got to be real drunk. Pick up your sister!
Wow. Number one. One seed.
How the hell do you know that?
We don't have any sisters.
Oh, y'all ain't got no sisters.
Five boys.
Oh.
Yeah, I was just guessing.
Okay, wow. We ain't got
We've
no sisters, hell. We've heard from Rick. This is the man. This is the man right here.
I'm the creator.
Yeah. I'm gonna use that. I'm gonna use that with my kids. I'm the creator. That's really good, man. All right, creator, let's go. Fill in the blank. A guy knows he's had too much to drink when he tries to pick up his what?
Pants.
Tries to pick up his pants. Rob, baby, only one strike. Fill in the blank.
That's only us.
A guy knows he's had too much to drink when he tries to pick up his what?
Wallet.
Tries to pick up his wallet. Okay, come on. Y'all all have been drunk. Let's go. A guy knows he's had too much to drink when he tries to pick up his what?
Jewelry. Is that the same thing?
Jewelry. All right, Pete family, here's your chance.
All right.
Fill in the blank. A guy knows he's had too much to drink when he tries to pick up his blank.
His buddy.
His buddy.
Yes!
7.
Carly.
5. Four.
Mother-in-law.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You've had way too much to drink. Number 2.
Oh, my.
Don't go away. We'll be back with Celebrity Family Feud. Welcome back to the Celebrity Family Feud, everybody. We got a good one. Gronkowski Family, 39. Pete Family got 33. Give me Dolores. Give me Daniel. Let's go. All right, guys, here we go. Point values are double. We got the top 6 answers on the board. Name something a husband might find all over the bed that makes him suspect his wife is having an affair with a baker.
Crumbs.
Crumbs. Daniel.
A baker's hat.
A baker's hat. Pass or play?
Right.
They're gonna play. Let's go. All right, Kelly, name something a husband might find all over the bed that makes him suspect his wife's having an affair with a baker.
Icing.
Icing.
Good
yeah.
Answer, Kelly. Good answer. Good
got
answer.
Some icing. Yeah.
Good
yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Some icing. Matt, here we go. Name something a husband might find all over the bed that makes him suspect his wife is having an affair with the baker.
Flour.
It was tough, but we got us with it today. Name something a husband might find all over the bed. Makes him suspect his wife's having an affair with the baker.
Some sweet sugar.
Some sweet sugar. Rodney, my man, name something a husband might find all over the bed that makes him suspect his wife's having an affair with the baker.
How about some sprinkles?
Yeah. Like that, boy. Rodney say, how about some sprinkles? Sprinkles.
What?
That was a good answer, though.
That was good. Good answer.
Mr. Lowe, I can't believe this. You'll be 80 on your next birthday? Mm-hmm.
She's looking for a man, too, Steve.
I'm looking for a husband.
She got her eyes on some of them young Gronkowskis over there.
Yes, some crazy dudes over there. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, mama. Mr. Lawrence, it's back on you, darling. We only got one strike. Name something a husband might find all over the bed, makes him suspect his wife's having an affair with the baker.
An apron.
Wow. 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 Apron.
Oh.
What?
What? Excellent.
Come on,
answer.
Kelly. I thought it was good.
Oh, you so sharp. I ain't lying to you, man. I just, man. Wow. Hey, Kelly, listen to me. We got 2 strikes. You got to be careful. Mm. Gronkowski family can steal.
Cake batter.
Cake batter. Cake batter. Fellas. Name something a husband might find all over the bed that makes him suspect his wife having an affair with the baker.
Whipped cream.
It's going down, baby. Whipped cream. Number 6. Let's move on to the next question. Give me Kelly. Give me Chris. Point values are triple, guys. We got top 4 answers on the board. Here we go. If you were a bear, what might we see you do in the woods?
Chris.
Take a dump.
Take a dump. One answer topic.
Climb a tree.
Climb a tree.
Pass the
play. They're gonna play. All right, here we go. Creator, if you were a bear, what might we see you do in the woods?
Attacking people.
Attacking? Wow. Hey, attacking people. Attacking people. All right, Rob, we only got one strike, man. If you were a bear, what might we see you do in the woods?
Sleeping.
Sleeping. Gordy J, if you were a bear, what might we see you do in the woods?
Eat a fish.
Eat a fish. Hey, Daniel, there's one answer left. If it's there, your family wins the game.
Maybe go for a little dip, a little swimming?
Yeah.
Go for a dip. Bear in the lake doing the backstroke swimming. Chris, you got two strikes. If it's not there, the Pete family can steal and they win the game. Chris, if you were a bear, what might we see you do in the woods?
I'm gonna say, get shot.
Oh.
That's a good one.
I like
a hunter might have. A hunter might have said that.
Hey, that could be it.
Right after you attack my kids, Smokey, Yogi, all y'all. When I see you, you're dead. Shot. Family, here's the situation. There's one answer on the board. If it's there, your family steals, your family wins the game. If it's not there, the Gronkowski family gets a chance to play sudden death.
Oh, boy.
Holly, if you were a bear, what might we see you do in the woods?
Scratching your back on a tree.
Wow.
Like this. They scratch their back.
Like what, Holly?
Like this. They scratch like this.
Scratch their back. Yeah. I felt nothing.
I felt it from here, Steve.
Their back for the win.
Yeah! Wow.
Wow. Wow. Wow. My man, I love you, boy. Keep doing it. Hey, man, you've been a hell of a father.
Thank you.
You did a great job, man. Appreciate you, boy. Hey, who's gonna play Fast Money? We need two players. Let's go.